It's talking to you.
Go, Tim!
And they're off.
And heat two is off on the back stretch. In this heat, Tim Rose of Northwestern has the top time coming in at 3:50.49. That is the third best time in the country in the NAIA this year. He's wearing hit number one. And it is just fractionally off the GPAC record held by Craig Einspar from 1982 of 3:50.14. Also in this heat is Anthony Grosso of Dort.
Let's go, Tim!
He's in Canada's woman's
team. Go, Raiders!
Scott of Dort, Thomas Taylor of Concordia, PJ Quima of Dort, Christian Van Cleem of Concordia, Adam Dane of Dort, Daniel Olson Midland, and Casey McEvoy of Briar Cliff in this heat 2 of 2 in the 1500 for the men. Rose, Scott, and Grosso of Dort in the front pack here on the back stretch.
Come on, Tim! Go, Tim!
You can do it, Tim!
Let's go, Hugs!
Go, Tim!
Two laps to go for our pack.
I make purposefully look now.
Jason Kenny of Morningside. Then it is Tim Rose.
Good job, Tim! Let's go, Tim! Go, Tim! Come on, Hugs!
And we have our bell lap.
Play around with him, Tim.
On the back stretch, that is Tim Rose of Northwestern moving back into the number one spot, approaching 200 to go.
There comes Hans. Look at Hans coming.
Let's go, Raiders!
Hans. Man, he's moving. Hans could get second.
Hans is going to get second. Come on, can we go 1 and 2?
Go,
come on,
go,
Hans.
Of the 1500 for the men.